Hello everyone, in this video let's understand how to pledge request for non-POA client. For that you have to visit botalliesblueonline.com. Here you can click on login and enter your credentials here. Click on sign in, give your 2FA question answer and click on submit. You will be redirected to this page. This is the dashboard of client portal. Click on the request, then on holding pledge. Under the pledge selection report, you can only view the pledge eligible script. The pledge amount will be calculated based on the eligibility of the script. After an applicable haircut, the eligibility of the script will be calculated on the monthly basis. Here you can see the holdings and you can select the stock you want to pledge. Click on the pledge. Now here you can enter the quantity of the pledge and you can click on submit. You will be receiving an OTP via SMS and mail from CDSL to authorize the pledge request immediately. Enter your OTP. The margin pledge transaction verification will be done here. After entering the OTP, you can click on verify. So here you can see your selected stock. Pledge stock will be visible here under repledge. Here you can see your stock. And if you want to unpledge the selected stock, you can click on the repledge. In this way, we have learned how to pledge and unpledge through Allies Blue client portal in bot. Thank you for watching this video.